Everyone, welcome back on my channel, and today I'm going to show you how I make my bed. So as you can see, this is our guest stateroom. I will show you how to make the bed in this stateroom, and every hotel has different standards on how to make their own bed, their beds. Okay, so now I remove already the dirty linens, and I'm going to put the new one, the clean one. So the first sheet is this one. We will put it on right side up. I used to do like this. Yes. Also this side. This is not the standard. This is the way I use to make my bed. Second sheet must be wrong side up. You see the Royal Caribbean logo. Yeah, will be facing wrong side up. So this one until headboard only. I'll show you. Until here only. Next, we will put the duvet cover with the duvet. This is the duvet. Next time, I'm gonna show you how to put the duvet cover. So this should be 6 inches away from the headboard. 6 inches. Make sure it's in the middle also. This one must be clean, so we use like this. Shout out to Sir Nilo. We will fold the second sheet, like this. So, you see that the Royal Caribbean logo is already right side up when you fold this. And this, we will do the miter. We will do like this. This, yeah, fold like this. Touch this. Touch this.
Vocês calam no ponto com as minhocas bi, paga de trap e não sabe mentir.
Thank you. I hope you learned something.